Coming up on the Next 21 this week, should the Montgomery County Council divest its pension funds of fossil fuel stocks? Is Under Armour strong enough to handle the backlash after its CEO's pro-Trump comments? And finally, Governor Hogan's plans for more charter schools, but the General Assembly may have other ideas. All this and more coming up on the Next 21 this week, right here on MCN.